future food? Could our tastes change? Could school lunches ever include grasshopper kebabs and caterpillar fritters? Attitudes about bugs are already changing. Thanks to bug appreciation programs at schools and science centers, kids today are less squeamish about insects. If we can get over the gross factor, bugs could one day become part of our daily diet. Bugs are even considered a perfect food for long space journeys, because astronauts could breed them in outer space. Still wondering who on Earth would want to eat a bug? Better to ask, who wouldn't? Attitudes. Your attitudes are the ways you think and feel about something. This fried insect burger may look unusual, but it's a popular meal in some countries.
All right, so on the last slide, you are going to make a text-to-self connection, and you're going to answer, would you be willing to eat bugs? Why or why not?